Using a sharp knife, make 4 cuts in the peel across the top of the clementine. This should make 8 equal sections. Extend each cut, stopping about a centimeter from the bottom of the clementine. Peel each section of the peel away from the fruit. Place the clementine down on a plate and carefully remove the fruit from the peel. Allow to dry for a couple of days. The peel should turn inside out and become brittle. It will look a bit like a flower.